As a Stephen Curry mega fan, Daniel Padilla was happy to get a chance to perform at the Golden State Warriors' home court. One Kapamilya Go staged its historic 2015 show at Oakland's Oracle Arena.
Talagang kanina pa nga, hindi makapaniwala na you know, nalakaran ng mga tagag ng players to ng Golden State. Ngayon ako yung naglalakad dito.
The Teen King recalled how he felt when he met his idol when Curry was in the Philippines. Naramdaman mo kung anong pakiramdam ng mga fans?
Talagang fan moment yun. Talagang speechless ka na lang, wala ka na lang masasabi.
Padilla was hoping to stay longer in the U.S. to catch a Golden State Warriors game.
Yes, yun ang pinaka gusto kong gawin dito. So bad trip, isang araw na lang. Pero dami pa naman yan.
But his tight taping schedule for Pangako Sayo prevented it from happening. Padilla says he's grateful to be working with Love Team partner Catherine Bernardo and admits being protective of her.
Kami ni Catherine kasi talagang very close. Masaya dahil katrabaho mo na eh, sobrang close niyo pa.
Ang mga fans ninyo ni Catherine, every single move ninyo binabantayan. Anong reaction mo doon?
Nakakatuwa. Nakakatuwa na kahit napakaliit na bagay talagang napapansin nila, di ba?
Si Catherine kuminsan nagiging target siya ng mga bashers. You've been very protective sa kanya.
Hindi niya pinapansin na rin. So, very, na rin ako, proud na rin ako kay Katrina. Hindi mo naman kailangan pansin eh. Kailangan mo lang talaga magiging komportable sa sarili mo, di ba? So, kung naman sabihin nila pa.
Padilla says he hopes to come back to the U.S. soon for a break and maybe to catch his idol Curry at a game. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, Oakland, California.